Good morning to all. Today we will do worksheet 2 of unit 2, addition and subtraction. Question number 1, fill in the blanks. 75,361 plus 2,135 equal to 2,135 is here. There is missing of 75,361. We will write here. The sum remains the same even after changing the order of the adders. We will change this one, but sum will be same. Next, 45,793 plus 15,911. 45,793 is here, so we will write here 15,911. 76 plus dash plus 92, dash plus 92 plus 15. It means in this side there is missing of 15 and here 76. Through this method we will solve the another question of worksheet 2. Worksheet 3, add orderly. 70 plus 20. We will add 7 plus 2, that will be 9. Then after we will put 0. Because there is 10 in both digit. After that 13,000 plus 3,000 plus 13,000. 13 plus 13, 26. And after that plus 3, that will be 29. Then we will put 3 zeros. 29,000. Through this method we will solve another question of worksheet 3, that is add orderly.